Well, not really, but I survived. I got in the shop, and I was the...